I've been sent from Firenze by Il Magnifico to attend to some unfinished business. I'm looking for Jacopo de Pazzi.
Ha! Who isn't? We've been at it for days.
And perhaps what I carry will help us both. A list of his co-conspirators. One of them will talk before he dies.
Excellent. These men are sure to lack Jacopo's resources, which means they will be easier to find. I will put my scouts to it at once.
I appreciate the help, Uncle. I've got something else for you as well. More codex pages.
Ah, let's see what we can learn. What is this? What profit?
What did you find, Uncle?
Just another damn mystery. The text here roughly translates to only the prophet may open it. There's reference to two pieces of Eden, but these pages offer no answers, Nipote. At least, not on their own. You must find more.
We'll have to save it for another day, Uncle. I have a mission to attend to.
As you wish. Now, if you hope to defeat these bastardi, I will need to teach you a few things. Meet me on the practice field. All right, Ezio. You're familiar with counterattacking, but what happens when your enemy is as well?
I don't usually give them the opportunity.
Tough talk offers little protection against Templar steel.
Then by all means, Maestro, teach me what to do.
Now dodge!
Bene, bene! Now do it again! Much better! One last time now!
Bravo!
Sai, le armi servono a duellare.
Let's see it another time. Just one more time, Ezio.
Magnifico! Once again, you exceed my expectations.
Signore, we found Jacopo's men, and they wait your word to strike.
Relay the following. No man moves until they have spoken with Ezio. Intesi?
It will be done.
Go, Ezio. Visit with my mercenaries in the countryside. See if Jacopo's lackeys won't lead you to him. But be careful. They will be expecting you.